Hi all, it's Jack from Preact here, and today we're going to be taking a look at embedded Power BI reports within Dynamics 365. This is a new feature from Microsoft currently in preview. While we've been able to view Power BI reports within dashboards for a while, Microsoft is now allowing us to visualize data directly from within a view in Dynamics. Let's take a look at how this works. We're currently on a list of open opportunities. At the top of the screen, you can see that we have a new Visualise This View button. Clicking on this button opens the embedded Power BI page. For anybody that's used Power BI before, this will be a page that you'll be familiar with. On the left-hand side, we can see our data, and over on the right-hand side, we have our controls to customise this data. Clicking into any of the sections on the page will allow us to edit. For instance, I can change the visualization type, axis, and other options. We can also add filters on the data and change the columns that are being pulled into the report. Having these reports built in is great, as it means that end users do not need to know how to author Power BI reports. Instead of having to wait for a Power BI expert to create a new dashboard, this new feature makes visualizations more accessible to everyone on demand within Dynamics. In the current preview, any changes that are made to the visualizations are not permanent, and the report will default to the original visualization when it's reopened. However, as this is a preview feature, this may change and more functionalities may be added. Also, while we have used opportunities for this demo, Microsoft will be rolling out this feature for more tables across Dynamics 365 and other model-driven apps. To enable this feature, head over to make.powerapps.com and click on Apps on the left-hand side. Once you're in here, find the appropriate app that you'd like to activate this feature on. Click on the three dots. Click on the arrow next to Edit and click Edit in Preview. Once this is loaded, click on Settings at the top of the page. Click on Features. And here you can enable the Power BI Quick Report Visualization feature. Please get in touch with us if you have any questions regarding Power BI visualizations. Like this video if you've enjoyed it, and don't forget to subscribe to the Preact YouTube channel if you want to see more of our videos about Dynamics 365 and the Power Platform in the future.